Popular myths often paint bats as sinister creatures of the night, but these fascinating mammals are far from the terrifying figures we imagine. Today we are diving into the incredible world of bats, creatures that are not just masters of the sky, but also superheroes of ecological balance and agricultural abundance. Here are 30 amazing facts about bats that will change the way you see these nocturnal wonders. Bats comes in all shapes, sizes and colors. The smallest bats are just over an inch long with a wingspan of about 6 inches, while the largest can have wingspans up to 5.5 feet. Depending on the species, they can be red, gray, brown or tan. Compared to birds, bat wings are thinner and more maneuverable, allowing them to fly with more lift and less drag. Their wing structure is 35% more energy efficient, making them the ultimate long distance flyers. Bat wings are not only delicate but also regenerative. These collagen-rich membranes can tear easily, but they heal quickly, making bats resilient flyers. Did you know that a bat's wings are actually supported by finger bones? The thumb points forward while the other fingers hold the wing structure, providing both stiffness and flexibility. Meet the bumblebee bat, the world's smallest mammal by skull measurements. These tiny creatures, native to Thailand and Myanmar, are just 1.1 to 1.3 inches long with a wingspan of about 6.7 inches. On the other end of the scale, we have flying foxes, some of the largest bat species with wingspan reaching up to 6 feet. Found in tropical regions, these gentle giants play a crucial role in their ecosystems. One of the most widespread species is the little brown bat, commonly found in North America. These bats are known for their adaptability and large population. Not all bats are the same. Microbats and megabats differ in size, diet, and even how they navigate. While microbats use echolocation to hunt insects, megabats rely on their sharp eyesight to find fruit. Forget the myth, bats are not blind. Even the smallest species can detect light at low levels, and their visual ability is comparable to humans, especially in larger species. Like birds, microbats can sense the Earth's magnetic field for navigation. However, they do it differently. Bats rely on magnetic polarity rather than the field strength. Bats are masters of echolocation. They emit ultrasonic pulses and use the echoes to detect tiny movements like a 1 mm ripple on the water, perfect for catching prey. Bats have extraordinary hearing abilities. Their complex ear geometry allows them to focus sharply on the sounds produced by their prey, like the fluttering of wings or footsteps of insects. Bats have surprisingly long lives for their size, with some species living over 30 years in the wild, especially those that hibernate to conserve energy. Contrary to their spooky reputation, bats are peaceful creatures. They are not aggressive and prefer to fly away if disturbed. Most species are content to feed under the cover of darkness and rest during the day. Bats form strong bonds with their youngs. Mothers often carry their babies during feeding trips and use unique scents and sounds to locate them in crowded caves. Bats avoid flying in the rain, not because they dislike getting wet, but because the water droplets interfere with their echolocation, making hunting difficult. Bats are found on every continent except Antarctica, with most species thriving in tropical regions. They roost in diverse habitats like caves, hollow trees, and even large leaves. To survive harsh conditions, many bats hibernate, reducing their metabolic rate and by up to 99%. Some even hibernate during the summer to stay cool. Insectivorous bats are nature's pest controllers. consuming up to 120% of their body weight in insects every night. They target flies, beetles, moths and more. Some bats have a taste for fish and small mammals. These predators hunt small birds, lizards, frogs and even other bats for their protein-rich diets. Despite their reputation, only 3 out of 1400 bat species are true blood feeders and they usually target birds or livestock. Vampire bats make small, painless incisions. Believe it or not, there are two species of bats that practice cannibalism. These bats have sharp canine teeth and large claws, making them formidable predators even to their own kind. Bats are crucial pollinators. Some species have evolved long muzzles and tongues to reach deep into flowers, ensuring the pollination of plants like cacti, baobabs, mangoes, and durian. Fruit-eating bats are vital for reforestation. By consuming fruit and spreading seeds through their droppings, they help regenerate forest up to 60,000 seeds at night. Bats are natural pest controllers, especially when it comes to mosquitoes. By eating these pesky insects, bats help prevent the spread of diseases. Bat guano or bat droppings is one of the most potent natural fertilizers in the world. Rich in nitrogen, phosphate and potassium, it's highly valued for improving soil health and boosting crop yields. Bats have contributed to medical advancement too. The anticoagulant properties in vampire bat saliva have inspired blood thinning medications used to treat heart diseases and strokes. Bats have been part of human culture for centuries, symbolizing everything from good fortune in China to the embodiment of cause in ancient Egyptian mythology. Sadly, many bat species are threatened by habitat loss, disease and human interference. Conservation efforts are crucial for their survival, from creating protected habitats to educating the public on importance of these nocturnal creatures. Finally, bats play a vital role in maintaining balanced ecosystem by pollinating plants, dispersing seeds and controlling insect population. They help ensure the health and diversity of our natural world. Bats are incredible creatures that deserve our respect and protection. They might be small, but their impact on our world is enormous. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing facts about the world and around us.